In the enchanting world of Candyland, where the skies are as sweet as cotton candy, the pink bear and the blue bear find themselves in the midst of a sugary paradise. Her voice as light as a sugar feather. "Oh, look at the jelly bean flowers. They're so colorful and pretty." Blue bear, with a chuckle as soft as a marshmallow. "And these chocolate rivers. Imagine swimming in one. We'd be the happiest bears in the world." As they wander through the glittery paths, they come across a carousel made of candy canes and gumdrops, spinning gently with a melody that seems to be made of laughter and joy. "Let's go for a ride. I bet from the top we can see the entire land. After that, how about we visit the unicorn meadow? I hear they have a fountain that sprouts lemonade." Climbing aboard the carousel, they choose their favorite candy horses. The carousel begins to turn, and they wave at the magical scenery passing by, their laughter echoing in the sugary air. Everything here is so magical. It's like being inside our sweetest dreams. And sharing it with you makes it even more special. You're my favorite adventure buddy. As they step off the carousel, they head towards the unicorn meadow, where unicorns with shimmering, sugary coats frolic around a sparkling lemonade fountain. The unicorns greet them with gentle neighs, as if inviting them to join in the fun. Eyes wide with delight, "They're so beautiful. Look how they shine under the sun. And this lemonade, it's the perfect mix of sweet and tangy. You must try it." They spend time with the unicorns, petting their glittery manes and sharing giggles and lemonade. The unicorns seem to dance around them, sharing in their happiness. Pink bear, "I wish we could stay here forever in this land of sweets and joy." Blue bear, "As long as we're together, every day will be this sweet. You make my life a Candyland." As the day turns to evening, the sky in Candyland shifts to a palette of dessert-like hues. They find a cozy spot under a cotton candy tree, watching the stars emerge like sprinkles on a cosmic cake. "Today was perfect. Thank you for being with me. Thank you for making every moment a treat. Let's dream of more adventures like this." Hand in hand, they lay under the cotton candy tree, their hearts as full as their sweet surroundings, drifting off to dreams of more magical days in their own Candyland. Continuing our whimsical visualization, we're under the cotton candy tree. The pink and blue bears find themselves in an even more extraordinary dream, a land reminiscent of a chocolate factory where imagination knows no bounds. Where are we? Everything looks so magical. It's like we've stepped into a world made entirely of sweets. Look, there's a river of chocolate flowing right beside a mountain of whipped cream. They wander hand in hand, exploring this dream within a dream. The path is lined with lollipop trees, their branches heavy with every flavor imaginable. The air is filled with the scent of fresh baked cookies and warm vanilla. "These lollipops are as big as I am, and they taste like sunshine and happiness. Over there, is that a gingerbread village? Let's go visit. I bet the gingerbread people have stories to tell." As they approach the gingerbread village, they're greeted by smiling gingerbread people, each one with a unique icing design. The gingerbread people invite them to join a festival of treats where every house and shop is offering something delicious. Pink bear, "Everything is so sweet and friendly here. It's like we're the main characters in the most delightful story ever told. And look at that, a candy balloon ride. Let's go up and see this dream world from above." They hop into a balloon made of colorful candy wrappers, lifting off into the sky. Below them, the chocolate factory-like land spreads out in a tapestry of confectionery wonders. From up here, everything looks even more incredible. It's like a patchwork quilt of desserts. And there, in the distance, is that a castle made of sugar glass? Let's head there next. Landing near the sugar glass castle, they're welcomed by the Sugar Queen, a regal figure adorned with shimmering sweets. She shows them around her magnificent castle, where each room holds a different sweet surprise. "This is beyond anything I've ever dreamed of. It's a paradise of sweetness and joy. Our adventures together are always full of wonder, but this is something truly special." As the dream continues, they explore more fantastical sights, a forest of candy cane trees, a beach where the sand is fine sugar, and a sky filled with marshmallow clouds. Eventually, as all dreams do, this one gently fades, and they find themselves waking under the cotton candy tree in Candyland, the memories of their dream within a dream still vivid in their minds. What an incredible adventure we had, even in our dreams. With you, every moment is an adventure, a journey through lands of endless sweetness and love. Ed, the day in Candyland begins anew, with the pink and blue bears ready to create more memories, their hearts and minds full of the magic and joy they've shared in their dreams and beyond.